What's up, everybody? TrueNPlays here. We are back with another video, and today we are playing Grand Theft Auto 3 Remastered Edition on the PS5. Part 30, we're going to be continuing the story. Last part, we pretty much helped the man get to the international airport, and then we collected the stash, pretty much. Pretty simple, but there's another part there's another mission that I didn't finish, because I'm not trying to restart that. I'll do it another time, but that's going to be a part of the last video, so check that out, okay? And then you guys can check out this video. And please subscribe to my channel for more new videos for the next, you know, months. Damn, I just... Oh yeah, share this video with your family and friends, and be sure to comment down below if you guys enjoyed this video. And follow me on Twitter and Instagram, TrueNPlays. It'll be in the description down below. And that's about it, and let's start the story.
Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has 3 death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
God damn. Okay, are you serious? Come on. Follow me. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh. Follow me. Oh, you go. Want to take your car, please? Thank you. Follow me. Follow me, good sir. Nice. Let's go. Maybe I missed the freaking jump. Well, I didn't really miss the jump. I just didn't have enough speed. Alright then. Let's go. Just gonna get this last car. Do you need help, sir? There you go. Good boy. Now just follow me. Alright, it's just one more. Come on. Alright, it's just one more dude. There we go. $35,000. Let's go. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe for more upcoming videos. Like this video. Turn on notification bell to get notified for all my videos. Share this video with your family and friends. Comment down below if you guys enjoy this video. And follow me on Twitter and Instagram, Trim Place. Just please follow me. And that's about it. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Peace out.